Did you know that Santiago Gimenez made a unique hat trick? The match between Ajax and Feyenoord was interrupted with a score of 0-3 due to fans of the Amsterdam club throwing flares and causing a riot in the stadium. Mexican striker managed to score a brace before the stoppage and scored one more goal after the match resumed. The remarkable thing is that it took him 3 days to complete this hat trick because the match started on September 24th and resumed on September 27th, but